Diabetes is one of the leading causes of blindness in working age adults. Diabetes causes damage to the walls of the arteries, and those arteries can leak blood and fluid into the eye. If that blood leaks into the macula, which is the center portion of the eye, vision can be lost very quickly and can't always be returned. If diabetes is diagnosed early enough in the eye, it can be treated with lasers or surgery to prevent further vision loss.